So make sure you guys check out lovelytea.net or amazon.com/shops/lovelytea for all your tea sipping needs. Thank you guys so much for the support and stay tuned for the video. All right, so I'm back, bitches, and I don't want to hear I'm acting different. Anyways, like I told you guys in my live stream, I'm revamping and bringing back Lovely News Network. It's time to get these news stories out here and talk about different topics outside of celebrity news as well. So welcome. If you guys have not subscribed, make sure you hit that subscribe button. Make sure you hit that notification bell so you can be a part of the notification squad. So anyways, I got this crazy story. Y'all was sending it to me after you guys heard I was coming back to Lovely News Network. So we're gonna go ahead and talk about this story, and of course it's coming from our number one first favorite state, honey, Ratchet ass Florida. I know y'all miss me saying that, even though on Instagram, you know, I post Ratchet Florida stories all the time. I post it on my website, but it's not the same as me saying Ratchet ass Florida. So anyways, this story is about a Florida man, and what's going down is that this Florida man, obviously he was damn pussy whipped, okay? And it seems like he's really press because rumor had it on the streets that the new boyfriend was hung way more than he was. And maybe he wasn't hung as much. But anyways, so what went down is this. We have a 28-year-old man. His name is Justin Foster. And he's from Tallahassee. He was so upset after his girlfriend broke up with him and she got with the new dude that he then decided to take revenge. And so this is what he did. He boarded a flight, stopped off in Atlanta, and then flew from Atlanta to Chicago to find this ex-boyfriend. He beat him over the head with the supposed tire iron, almost killed this man. But if that's not bad enough, he then sliced the man's penis off in the middle of the street and left the man for dead, okay? And then had the audacity to fly his ass back to Florida and act like nothing happened. And thank goodness some bystanders saw this happening. They were able to get this man help, and he was able to confirm he did it. They flew down to Florida and they were able to extradite him back to Chicago. And the craziest thing about this story is that basically a judge allowed him to get $1 million bail. Which to me makes no damn sense. My thing is, he shouldn't have been allowed any type of bail. Not only was that, you know, heinous assault, it was also attempted murder. This man could have bled to death in the streets. He could have died, and all because what? All because your current girlfriend still has some type of feelings for her damn ex-boyfriend. And all this because of what? Because your current girlfriend broke up with you and tried to live her best life by getting a new man, and you couldn't handle it. So you go and hack off his damn penis in the middle of the street? I mean, this story is a damn trip and a hot ass mess from damn start to finish. You know, the craziest thing is this man is from Ratchet ass Florida. George Zimmerman lives down there in Ratchet ass Florida. He's walking around here free as a damn bird, living his best damn life. You won't go after George Zimmerman, but you will go after another black man because he's hung like a horse and put it on your current girlfriend. I mean, the whole situation is just nuts. It's sad that this man felt the need to take it there. Obviously, I would not be surprised if there's some damn underlying mental illness, because you have to be off your damn rocker. You have to damn sure be a few eggs short of a damn dozen to pull something off like this. To fly to another state, hunt somebody down, beat their ass, and then chop off their damn peen. Where the fuck they do this at? Only in damn Ratchet ass Florida. Anyways, y'all, let's go ahead and get the discussion popping. Go ahead and leave a comment. Let me know your thoughts on this entire Ratchet ass story. Once again, coming from our first favorite state, Ratchet ass Florida. All right, deuces. Hey you guys, it's your girl T, and I hope you really enjoyed that video. If you want to know more about my look of the day, or if you want a way to contact me concerning advertisement and sponsorship deals, definitely feel free to click my description box. There's plenty of information in there. Please stay tuned for the next video. Talk to y'all later.